NOPD detectives have established two persons of interest in connection to a shooting investigation. These two men were captured on surveillance cameras near the 6,000 block of Chef Mentor Highway. That's where a man was shot at least once and taken to the hospital.